heads. You live. Heads. You die. Definitely time for a vibe check. Always have time for you, Batman. But what really works me up is when I see the Joker getting his own Hollywood movie. Like your Batman. True. Arch. Nemesis. I was a beautiful man. I had a wife. I had a life as district attorney. And all that was taken away from me when this acid attack destroyed my face. That wasn't good. I was so handsome. All the women wanted to go out with the up-and-coming Harvey Dent, hero of Gotham. Yeah. But all that is beyond me. Always with the eyes for Batman. Catwoman pairing up with the filthy sewer rat. Penguin. The penguin the law. In the eye. Another way to destroy. And then there's poison ivy. We would go together so well. My green visage and her green thumb. But she only has eyes for the Joker. Oh, the Joker. God, a movie. Even more erotic duplicity of man, Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. How shall we do this, Batman? How shall we? Find our way in this new world. The Joker rules. Heads, I play the game. Heads, I walk away. Heads, we play the game. You must have been to tell your story of Two-Face. Oh, how much fun you and Harlequin have in the deep recesses of your dungeons. Oh, how I hate you, Joker. How I loathe you. How you take away everything that is mine. I am the true nemesis to Batman, not the filthy sewer rat, the penguin. Cursed woman. Oh, Cat. Woman. I'll declaw her. Defang her. Joker's plan. Woke up. Smoke. And Two-Face. Shall rule. Gotham. Flame will burn Gotham to the ground. Yes. I can see everything coming together for me now. But I must look good. For my return to the underworld. I must bring Gotham to its knees. Ah, Joker. Maybe I will invite him. Game of cards. There's always one. Sanity. I knives. Oh, it's beautiful. Knives. Filleting. The Joker. From end to end. Cutting him. Deeper and deeper, the psychological scars. Now, loses what little humanity he has left. I was a pretty boy once. Maybe I still am. Look at me, mother. Your boy has finally become a man. But I digress. All in the name. True criminal mastermind. You must be willing to take a hit. And I took a hit that day. Batman and the boy blunder. Robin. Watching me perform my best Perry Mason impersonation. Of course, I had my coin with me. And I was ready. I was going to put a cheap thug behind bars. All on the orders of Commissioner Gordon. All at the beck and call of Batman and Robin. I was going to seal the doom of this cheap thug. for all of his ridiculous crimes from when he was a child. Until he turned into a petty criminal. He wasn't even a true boss. But he begged me not to send him up for life. 20 years to life for his crimes. Concurrent sentencing. He wouldn't get to see his children graduate high school. To him, it was a death sentence. To me, just another day in the courtroom. Batman sat in the audience of the courtroom. I put the criminal on the stand. Perfect. My wife, pregnant with our first child, was in the audience. I was going to announce that I was running for district attorney of Gotham. She was having trouble with the pregnancy. Nothing was going to plan when it came to that. But the rest of my life, as always, was perfection. My face, my career, the lady. Exactly to plan. And on the stand he said, "I have something to tell you, Dent. You're ruining my life. And I plan on ruining yours." I turned to the side and said, "Even on the stands, in front of you, this fine impartial jury, this petty thief continues to make threats to law enforcement, yet he asks for mercy from the court." And in that moment, he struck. Ceased being Harvey Dent. The day Two-Face was born. And I was never the same again. The Wayne Foundation tried to fix me with plastic surgery, but it always failed. And I looked worse and worse. My wife, she lost the baby. The baby's gone. He was in the audience. He could have stopped him. Batman could have stopped him. still have my wife. Still have the baby. The baby's gone. Left me there in the hospital, a broken man. Yes, my needs were attended to by the graciousness of the Wayne Foundation. But my heart, Bruce Wayne, was split in two. Surgery, therapy, no amount of medication, psychoanalysis, nothing. It's gonna cure that. I scarred my coin, my double-headed lucky piece. One side good, one side scarred, much like I am. And I took up the mantle. Gotham's new reigning king of crime. You all may bow down to the Joker at the box office right now. Story of revenge against Batman and Robin will be painted on a canvas in Gotham's blood by me. You live. side of the rogues gallery. Are you on?